Who's that?
Uh-oh. Sorry.
She's so strong, I have to brace.
I know, I should have yelled too. Bend your knees.
She's so tiny, you don't expect her to do that.
Hi. Here you go.
Hi, Puddy.
Yeah, I should have yelled, bend your knees.
Oh, no.
That was a sideways move.
I know how to absorb the shock now.
That's a better move, sideways. Yeah, she's nuts. Oh, you're nuts. Not you, Kramer.
Not too concerned with us. Another one. So this one here is a young one. The one in the background is a bigger one. That's an adult. And if they're staying, there might be another one on the right here. One time that I was walking here in a similar situation where two came out.
Gotta look closely to see them all, but these are all vultures.
Gotta tell you, maybe gonna fly.
Well, never seen geese before.
They're making some noise too.
You know these dogs.
Those geese are freaking big. What are these ducks thinking? Why are they getting closer to the geese?
But he's like, I recognize the ducks, but I've never seen geese before.
All this rain that we've had has brought out a lot of wildlife. Some that we've never seen here before. It's pretty cool.
All those turkey vultures.
Man, how many are there? This is turkey vultures. There'll be like 20 of them. Look at this. Easier to count them watching the video later. Right now. Maybe there's something they're gonna eat. Are you guys looking at me? Hope not.
What about you, buddy? They could eat you.